Believe, for the wedding feast holds wisdom. Just as a host welcomes guests, let your heart welcome all. Through acceptance, you mirror the divine invitation to partake in the banquet of eternal love.